Hi, I'm geologist John Swanson for About.com, and today we'll be talking about rock-forming minerals. There are many minerals that form igneous rock. Today we will talk about five of them.
Olivine. Olivine has an olive-green to black color and is translucent with conchoidal fracturing. Olivine phenocrysts are relatively common in basaltic rocks and are extremely stunning in contrast with the black ground mass of the basalt. Pyroxene is a green and black colored mineral. It is nearly opaque and has two cleavages at approximately 90 degrees. Pyroxene, an igneous rock, is composed entirely of pyroxene minerals. Pyroxenite is related to ultramafic terrains and is rare at the surface of the earth. Amphibole. Amphibole is mostly black and forms a long, slender crystal with two cleavages at 60 and 120 degrees. Hornblende is the most common member of the amphibole family. It is easy to identify in diorite, granodiorite, and some granites. Feldspar. All feldspars have two cleavages at approximately 90 degrees and carry a hardness of 6. Nearly 60% of the Earth's crust is composed of feldspar. The mafic variety may have striations, but don't expect every specimen to have striations. The felsic variety is often pink and has no striations. Both forms can also form in a white color, which makes it difficult to determine specifically which feldspar it is. Mica. Mica can be anywhere from translucent to black. Mica often has one perfect cleavage. This cleavage causes it to easily break into thin sheets. Quartz. Quartz is hard, durable, relatively inert, and has no cleavage. Quartz is the last mineral to form in a felsic rock and is generally found filling in between all of the other minerals. These quartz crystals are highly prized and sought after by many people for a variety of natural uses.
Hopefully now you know more about rock-forming minerals. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to learn more, please find us on the web at about.com.